Paul Robeson's crowning achievement in the theater is the Shakespearean tragedy Othello, which ran for a record 296 performances on Broadway, establishing the record for Shakespeare on Broadway, which still holds today. Othello is Robeson's signature role. He studied the character for 20 years and once declined the role at a time when he felt he wasn't quite ready. Robeson created his British Othello in 1930 and his definitive Othello in 1943-44 on Broadway. Studying a character requires understanding the character's background. Well, Robeson not only understood Othello, he was empathetic.
As Othello says, that he kills not in hate, but in honor. And he says to Iago, you know, I didn't see it, I didn't think it, you know, I slept the next night well. I found not Cassio's kisses on her lips, and if I had not known it, it would have been quite some other thing. But so it wasn't just the act of infidelity, it was the destruction of himself as a human being, of his human dignity. I have accepted many personal insults, but when the insult becomes an insult to my people as a whole, then there's danger.